did last night. I came home, say, around a quarter to three. Still so high, hypnotized in a trance from this body. So buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought I needed help from this feeling that I felt. So shook, I had to catch my breath. Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my. Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my. Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my. Tried and I tried to avoid, but this thing was happening. Swallow my pride, let it ride and parted. But this body felt just like mine. I got worried. I looked over to the left, a reflection of myself. That's why I couldn't catch my breath. Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my, oh my. Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my, oh my. Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my, oh my. Ooh, I'm turning. Who could this be? I looked over to the left.
I was looking so good I couldn't reject myself.
I looked over to the left.
I was feeling so good I had to touch myself.
I looked over to the left.
I was eyeing my thighs but a peak came
brown. I looked over to the left. Shirt up over my head. Oh my, oh my. Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my, oh my. Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my, oh my. Ooh, I'm turning red. Who could this be? My shirt up over my head. Oh my. Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my. Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs.